Bonjour friends, so I think you saw the last video, that is Les Alphabets, so A to Z. So today we are going to see how to remember these alphabets and their pronunciation. As I said, we can't follow the format of the videos, that is after teaching the alphabets, I told we are going to see the symbols and we are going to see the palettes. So we are going to see how to remember, and tomorrow we can learn the symbols. So let's get started. So Les Alphabets, so how to remember is going to be this video. So I have splitted all the alphabets in a column wise. I have splitted, so we can see the pronunciation first. A, this is H, ha, ash, and then ka. So these three alphabets have the pronunciation of a. So A as a, H is hash. Then K, K is ka. So the pronunciation is similar, so that I have split it into columns. So then here, the second column is A. So be, se, de, je. Sorry, it's G and pe, te, ve, w. So all end with the A pronunciation, that is AY pronunciation. So next column, O and R. So they are different, so I have split it into a separate column. So O and R. So these things, so F, I, L, M, N, O, S, they have the same pronunciation as English, but I is pronounced as E. So you can put into this column. So you can wrap this. So F, L, M, N, O, S. So it's pronounced F in French, L, M, N, O, and S. So this one is pronounced differently. So in a separate column I have divided. So J. Then these two alphabets are pronounced very shortly, as I said yesterday. Q and U are pronounced as Q and U. So they must be pronounced very shortly, so be careful with pronouncing and practicing the alphabets. And then X, Y, and Z. So these three alphabets are different from those others, so I have split it into other columns. So let us revise the alphabets once again. A, B, C, D, E, F, J, H, E, G, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. So thank you for watching this video. So the next video will be about symbols conformly, so we can follow the format from the next video. And thank you for watching. Merci beaucoup. Thank you.